I'd like to say a few words with a great enthusiasm for Andreas Tselikas, a great young conductor, who not only of his musical qualities, but also of his human qualities as a character, seems to be one of the best in his age conductors, and I would say internationally, not only nationally. He succeeds to become very friendly and very effective with musicians every time he works with them. And all of them, they speak about him about great with great enthusiasm. He's always well preferred. He knows how to behave and how to communicate. And all performances I had the opportunity to hear, they were really very unique and very musical.
Andreas Tselikas for nearly 5.5 years since I arrived from London as a concertmaster of the Athens Symphony Orchestra. He's a great conductor, a great person to work with. It has always been a pleasure to play with him, and I like him very much. He's great at any kind of repertoire, romantic, contemporary. Contemporary repertoire is extremely impressive, actually, because he has a kind of precision that the orchestra needs. He's always very accurate with his movements, and you basically can't play wrong with him because he's so accurate. I like his dynamic contrasts, they're great. He's very inspiring to the orchestra. It's always a very, very nice experience, and I always felt the orchestra has something to learn when we are playing with him. So it has been really a great experience, and I would recommend him everywhere. I think someone will be very lucky to collaborate with him. And it's not just me that the reviews are talking by themselves. He's traveled around Europe and the US. Particularly his background as a violinist is also extremely useful, because he can advise us, and he knows basically how to do the job. So that creates also a kind of standard higher for us especially for the violin section, because we know that he knows everything about it. He knows the bowing, he knows the fingering, he knows the phrasing, and you know, what else could you ask?
I know Andreas for many years, on the point, always very serious, very disciplined, and he keeps this air of discipline in the orchestra, which is very, which is necessary for us. I know him also as a composer. I like his compositions. I think he's also dedicated one or two pieces in this orchestra, and we have performed. And of course, this makes him more round and thorough as a musician, and so it makes him improve all the time and make his ideas even more clear. Thank you.
since the year 2000 when I joined the orchestra. And I had the pleasure to work with him innumerable times. The repertoire he is capable of starts from the Baroque era up to the contemporary pieces of Greek and foreign composers. I had the pleasure to work with in many pieces, and I have to say that his deep knowledge of the text, plus the fact that as a violinist he knows how to manipulate the string section of the orchestra, is an additional feature for a conductor who can be inspiring for the whole orchestra. The outcomes always of the concerts are quite impressive, and one of his bad and good features is that he insists until he gets the ultimum, the best result from the orchestra, which is a feature I love. It's a joy to work with, fun to work with, and I can say that it's always a pleasure to see him on the podium and be able to communicate musically in this wide spectrum of repertoire where we have to work together.